This video outlines the various model view options available for the railings in ARCHICAD. The Model View Options dialog contains two new panels related to stairs and railings. Activate the document, Model View, Model View Options menu command to enter the dialog. The Stair and Railing Options panel of the dialog contains settings related to both the 3D representation and floor plan symbol of railings. The Railing Detail Level in 3D and Section field controls how the railing is displayed in model viewpoints. If the Full Radio button is selected, all sub-elements of the railing are displayed. If the Simplified Radio button is selected, all sub-elements of the railing are displayed in a simplified way, showing only their respective 3D bounding boxes without additional details of their 3D geometry. Since less geometry is generated, this option enables a faster display of railings. If you select the Schematic Radio button, only the 3D reference surface of the railing is displayed in these viewpoints. The Options button to the right of these radio buttons gives access to a dialog where you can specify the graphical representation of the railing reference surface. The Railing Floor Plan Symbol Components field contains checkboxes for the various components of the railing floor plan symbol. Here you can control the display of these components on a project level. As mentioned in the previous clip in this playlist, the Floor Plan Symbol Layouts panel of the Railing Settings Dialog's railing page contains the By Model View Options radio button. If the radio button is selected, the floor plan display of railing sub-elements will be controlled by the state of these checkboxes in the Model View Options dialog. Separate checkboxes control the visibility of the railing's posts, top rail, handrails, rails, inner posts, balusters, and panels components. When the checkbox is checked, the floor plan symbol of its corresponding railing sub-element is displayed. The Detail Level of Stair and Railing Symbols panel of the Model View Options dialog lets you control whether the floor plan's symbol of the various railing sub-elements should be displayed as part of the visible or hidden parts representation of the floor plan symbol, or both. Visible parts are usually parts below the break mark, while hidden parts are usually parts above the break mark. Under Railing Symbol, you can find a row for each sub-element, and in the Show column, you can specify where to show it. The three possible options are Visible Parts Only, Hidden Parts Only, and Visible and Hidden Parts. All three options are available for all railing sub-elements, posts, top rail, handrails, rails, inner posts, balusters, and panels. These model view options provide you with the means to set railing display and visibility options that can apply to all railings placed in the project file, thereby facilitating the enforcement of office standards.